message out. New Mexico State is soaring high after landing a contract to help develop and test a new unmanned aircraft. The aircraft would carry a 1,000-pound payload, produce 5 kilowatts of power on board, and also be able to handle winds up to 90,000 feet above the earth. Vulture 2 was thought up by the Department of Defense. A 4-year contract is worth about $2.5 million, but that amount will probably grow as construction does.